Hi, I'm Ben Brownlee for Boris Effects, and I'm going to show you how you can use AI to effortlessly fix common audio problems in Avid Media Composer with CrumplePop. Boris Effects CrumplePop audio filters are a collection of AI-powered plugins, each designed to help fix a particular problem. I have Echo Remover to remove echo.
But American International wouldn't accept Hopper as the director.
Audio denoise to isolate the spoken elements from distractions.
This is it. I'm super stoked for you to live your dream life. And if you love this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel.
Traffic remover to, well, you get the idea. Each of these effects is named to let you know what to expect, even though as you explore them, you'll absolutely find some other use cases. Now, these are all AAX effects that fit straight into your Avid Media Composer and Pro Tools systems. CrumplePop filters are installed, updated, and managed in the CrumplePop app. And just by installing that, you get three free elements. Sound App, a standalone drag and drop audio fixing tool powered by the CrumplePop effects, plus Pop Remover for taming plosives.
Pitter-patter, the twistily toenails tapped on my beating chest. Pitter-patter, the twistily toenails tapped on my beating chest.
And Rustle Remover for fixing common issues with lav mics.
That is where we are. That is where we are.
And of course, you get to test out all the other plugins that the paid pro plans have. The results of these trial ones will be watermarked, but Pop Remover and Rustle Remover are fully functional. Here's how you install. On the CrumplePop website, you can download the app by clicking on the Getting Started button, entering your email address, and clicking the big Download button. Double-click the downloaded file and complete the install process. When you open up the CrumplePop application, you'll be asked to log in. If you've already purchased on the Boris Effects website and have an activation key, you can enter this here through the standard licensing tool. Otherwise, log into your CrumplePop account to activate your current license, or create a new CrumplePop account to activate your free filters and test out the others. Individual plugins can be installed, updated, and uninstalled from here. You can even see your current license status. There are two ways to apply CrumplePop audio filters in Avid Media Composer, either through the Audio Suite tool on Clips, or as an insert with the Audio Track Effect tool. I'd recommend using the Audio Suite tool for a more consistent experience. Tweaking effects to best suit a particular type of noise or clip is a smarter way of working than just blanketing an entire timeline. I'll find the clip on the timeline that I'm interested in.
If you're doing an interview in a less than perfect room like this.
Yeah, this could definitely use less echo. And in my audio clip effects, I'll look for a CrumplePop effect that fits my needs. This sounds like a job for Echo Remover. Let's apply the effect with a double click or drag drop and come into effect mode. At the top of the Audio Suite effect dialog window, I hit preview to start listening to the clip.
If you're doing an interview in a less than perfect room like this, use Echo Remover and instantly things sounds better.
I can now tweak the effect to my liking. The main work of every CrumplePop effect is done with this big control knob in the middle. And we can also tweak the output level on the left and see where we're peaking on the right. I can save and load presets, reset everything back to default, or if I ever get lost, turn on the info overlays that show up the first time you use a new CrumplePop filter. I'll hit the bypass button to check out a before and after.
An interview in a less than perfect room like this, use Echo Remover and instantly things sounds better. That's nice. If you're doing an interview in a less than perfect room like this, use Echo Remover and instantly things sounds better. That's nice.
Yeah, that's sounding good now. I'll hit render and when it's done, I can see the difference that's made to the clip's waveform on the timeline. On this new clip, I'll go directly through the Audio Suite window, This lets me browse and stack multiple filters together when I need it, using this drop-down here to move between level selection.
The unique thing about this bridge is this is the only bridge.
I'll render those by clicking the render button on the timeline. And let's have a listen. Before.
The unique thing about this is the only bridge that connects that area of Tibet to the Everest, so.
After.
The unique thing about this is the only bridge that connects that area of Tibet to the Everest, so.
If you like the results you're getting, you can upgrade to Pro at any time by clicking the upgrade button at the bottom of the filter, or jump straight to the CrumplePop app. With a Boris Effects activation code, you can click the input key button in the app to guide you through the standard Boris Effects licensing process, or click the see prices button and choose the best plan that suits you. This license is connected and administered with your CrumplePop account. So whether you want to start by grabbing the free filters, check out the others, or dive straight into the Pro bundle, head directly over to crumplepop.com. Download the app. You'll be getting better audio with your Avid system in moments. All thanks to Boris Effects CrumplePop.